Lloyd May.
Evening, Mayor, Council. I'd like to talk about the proposed Spinrite grant. Just have a few questions, and I think some questions some of the public's been asking also. And, what are the numbers of people, jobs added, saved, for the two grants together, pending the performance measurements are met? And then the other concern, or the other thing, is I was reading the original grant. There are three separate companies mentioned in the original grant: Spinrite Inc., Spinrite Services Inc., and Spinrite Acquisitions. And I guess this is kind of related to another question, but as National Spinning has said they were going to pay the city's portion of the second grant, what is the relationship of National Spinning to those three corporations? And has the city examined their financials to determine whether Spinrite is a viable investment for public money? In other words, they're asking for a loan. This isn't just city's money, this is the state's money. We do have some skin in it since we've already put money in it on the first grant. So what is the collateral behind the loan? I guess you would have to figure that out. I don't know which company we're actually having the agreement with.
Okay, thanks. I will point out that under new business H, we have a presentation and discussion of that. We'll make sure those questions are answered.
So be it.
There a second?
Second.
All those in favor, please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, a like sign. All right, council's back in session. We have one item to take up after closed session as deferred from the agenda, and that was item H under new business, adopt authorized resolution authorizing the application for North Carolina Rural Center building reuse and restoration grants for Spinrite.
Thank you, Mayor, Mr. Council. Again, as it states, Spinrite is a firm that is renting space in the Nashville Spinning Building. They currently are leasing roughly 200 to 220,000 square feet. The project, if you all remember, we are secondary party to a 1NC grant. That 1NC grant requires Spinrite to create 60 jobs. The total at this point that Spinrite would be creating would be in the neighborhood of 95 to 100 jobs, including that initial 60. The grant is for a North Carolina Rural Building and Restoration Grant. The grant, if awarded, it is a competitive award, but one, if it is awarded, would then come to the city. The city would then sign a performance loan agreement with Spinrite, as well as with National Spinning. Mr. May asked a couple of great questions, and those questions, first of all, being the jobs. Again, the entities that we would be dealing with would be Spinrite Inc., as well as National Spinning, who is the building owner. That is the relationship, is that National Spinning is the building owner, and Spinrite is the leasor. Lessee. Again, if this grant is approved, we would have a performance loan agreement. That performance loan agreement would be signed with both entities, with the City of Washington. So very similar to what we have with Weir Valve, SPM, or Weir SPM. Additionally, Spinrite, in my memo, it said that National Spinning has agreed to transfer this amount. it's either National Spinning or SpinRite, one of the two, will contribute the 5% towards the match. So the total grant coming from the Rural Center is actually $480,000, a 5% match, and $20,000 coming from the business. And again, that's really the basics. We're happy to answer any more questions you may have.
Any other questions? Okay, we have a motion.
So moved. I move the council adapt and authorize the mayor to sign the resolution authorizing the application for the NC Rural Center Building Reuse and Restoration Grant for SpinRite.
Second.
Okay, any discussion?
Amendment to the motion.
You may.
I amend the motion to the effect that the city manager prepare a contract similar to the contract prepared for Wheel Valve, which ensures the performance standards for SpinRite.
Accept that.
I accept it.
And a second?
Second.
Okay. Motion's been made and amended to approve and authorize a resolution for the application for the North Carolina Rural Center Building Reuse and Restoration Grant for SpinRite and a corresponding agreement. Is there any discussion?
All I want to say is that if the city council hadn't stepped up to help save the job that was there, this wouldn't possibly come up. Am I correct?
That's right. Any other comments?
Without at the reach of risk of sounding preachy or whatever, this is just another example of how this council works together, and that we are a community-driven council, and it is the will of the community to put our people back to work.
Okay. Other discussion? All those in favor, please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, a like sign. Okay, is there anything else that needs to come before the council?